Struggling with your iPhone contacts being stuck in list after iOS 18 update? Well, no worries. In this video, I'll show you some handy tips and tricks to resolve this issue and keep your contacts sorted. So, let's begin. Solution 1, turn on syncing and resyncing. Go to the settings, then tap Apple ID. Next, tap on iCloud. Then tap on password from here. After that, toggle off syncing, and after a few seconds, toggle it on again. Solution 2, offload and reinstall. Go to the settings, then scroll down a little bit. After that, tap General. Next, tap on iPhone Storage. Now scroll down and find the Contacts app. Then tap on it. Here you will see the offload option. Just tap on it. Wait for a few seconds and then tap on reinstall. It will take a little time, but don't go away. Wait there until it complete. Now restart your iPhone whether your issue is solved or not. If not, solution 3. Reset all settings. Open up the settings again, then scroll down a little bit. After that, tap General. Now scroll down again. Then tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. After that, tap Reset. Now tap Reset All Settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Then tap Reset All Settings again. And that's a wrap, guys. If this video helped you solve your iPhone contacts issue, smash that like button and subscribe to our channel for more tech solutions. Have any questions or suggestions? Drop them in the comments. See you soon.